बस कर। थैंक यू थैंक यू। बाउ नारा जय लवकुश। ఈ ఫిల్మ్ నుంచి నేను చాలా చాలా నేర్చుకుంటాను. పేషెన్స్, కమిట్మెంట్, హార్డ్ వర్క్, జస్ట్ 100% డివోషన్. కోనా సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. వుడెంట్ హవ్ హ్యాపెన్డ్ వితౌట్ యూ. థ్యాంక్ యూ బాబీ, యూ షుడ్ బి సో ప్రౌడ్ ఆఫ్ వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ జస్ట్ డన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ గైడింగ్ మీ త్రూ. చోటా సార్, మై ప్రిన్సిపల్, మై గైడ్, థ్యాంక్ యూ. DSP is, I think what he has brought to this film is unbelievable. I love you all too. Thank you. Sir, namaskaram sir. Tarak is and he deserves much more. Deenikanna ekkuva deserve chestaru because ee film lo okkoka roju shooting elletappudu oka hero oka set lo entha energetic ga untaru, how he behaves on set, it depends, like set lo andarki it gives life. And I have never seen anybody as energetic as Tarak is on set. I really mean this. Fever undi, cold undi, madhyalo Big Boss shoot cheyali, chaala travel cheyali, oka roju oka 10 times costume change cheskovali, Lava nunchi, Kusha nunchi, Jay nunchi, Ravana, and all these emotions, they're all poles apart. And adi okkokka 5 minutes difference lo you'll have to keep transforming, and adi enta effortless ga chesaro adi actually maatlalo cheppalekapothunanu. Even when I was down or shooting lo varsham lo ved lo chaala difficulties undappudu kuda, he was the only one who kept me active on set, and I learned a lot from Tarak. This is, I think, Tarak's best film yet. Jai Lava Kusha is Tarak, and Tarak is Jai Lava Kusha for sure. And ee unit lo pan chesina andarki ee film chala manchi peru teeskravalani nenu manaspoorthiga korukuntunanu. And thank you all so much. Meeku entha thanks cheppina takkuve. Inta pedda oka film lo oka just to be a part of such a huge project and such a sensible film of this magnitude is itself oka goppa vishayam ani I'm thinking, and I love you all. Thank you all so much. Thank you.